Galvatron after Optimus Prime. Why does he keep looking like Megatron?
The rendering sequence is almost
Come on, Optimus!